You can be free of back pain, and that's in your hands, literally. When you slouch, take your hand and place it gently behind your back and push it forwards. Your chest rises up, your shoulder goes back, and the shoulder is in alignment with the hips. This is a tactical cue to get your posture right. Do this often and it becomes a habit. If you're really smart, you can use your hands to be free of back pain.